Yeah, I think it is, definitely. Human right, because it's so... Internet access is now so critical and embedded in our everyday lives. So really, not having the access can become more and more discriminating factor for other people who will not have it. So in that sense, I think it is critical human right.